today we are going to demonstrate a very common, not very common, very recently practiced and procedure, that is the intra-articular injection of viscosupplementation, that is the sodium hyaluronic acid, in a case of osteoarthritis knee involving the both side in a 47 years old female patient. So as per the recent literature, the viscosupplementation, the hyaluronic acid, remains one of the important treatment or management option, especially for those cases who are not suitable for operative intervention, as well as KL grade 2 up to KL grade 3 osteoarthritis involving the knee joint. Now I have loaded the injection and make the patient in a proper T-care position, that is the knee flex, and after antiseptic dressing and draping, painting has been done. Now in view of landmark, this is the tibial tuberosity you are seeing, and this is the soft spot, that is the upper border of the tibial plateau. And my direction of injection will be through the soft spot, directing towards the notch at an angle of 45 degree, without damaging or without directing towards the patellar tendon or without hitting the femoral condyle. So I have palpated the soft spot away from the patellar tendon, and I am going to insert the pre-filled the white ball needle along with the viscosupplementation injection, directing towards the notch. Just withdraw to confirm it is not within the vessel. And slowly I have injected the whole of the viscosupplementation and withdraw. Thank you. I will keep the patient on compression dressing for around 3 days and avoid the patient for bending the knee as well as weight bearing to prevent the chance of leaking out of the medicine. And after that, the physiotherapy and conventional medication and treatment will be started. Thank you.